That was good. What's going on, gamers? We're back. Carlos?
Yes.
Hey, you got real quiet. You didn't say nothing.
What I saw back there was unreal.
I get that, but...
But shit, this whole night has been messed up since we crashed. Thanks for having my back. This shitty night would be a lot tougher.
Let's go.
Damn, Alia's snoring loud. I can hear her, and I have both have both earmuffs on.
Yeah.
I see. A lot of people were killing her.
Is there? That's what it looks like.
We can't check these houses, huh? Oh, there's a sign over here.
That's what the locals call it, a sign.
Tilly Johnson's house. This house was the home of promising young author Tilly Johnson, famed for her gothic novel Tract of the Tetherhead. Or Tethered. Not Tetherhead. Tethered. Tilly was mysteriously found dead at home in June of 1858. Well, shit. Imagine being a tetherhead. Like, it's just like your head tethered by, like, your ligaments or whatever.
Foreclosure, bank owned, keep out.
On your neck.
This is a welcome center.
But they said to keep out, so how is it a welcome center if we're not welcome?
I don't know.
Did you check this gap here? I found a path.
Okay.
Found a path.
Where the fuck are you?
I'm behind you. Well, not behind you now. I went off to a side.
I don't know.
Execution site. An archaeological dig here in 1955 identified a layer of ash and bone fragments. This site is thus believed to... Why are you pausing?
Nope. Sorry. It's because you seem so into it. I had to do something.
The site is thus believed to be the location where people were hanged and burned at the stake during the witchcraft panic of 1692. It is unclear which of the accused was executed here. Little Hope Town Tourism. Bruh. I was like, wait a minute, that was a fucking tire swing there. It's gone now, but not still there. Hey, you found me.
Yeah.
Way to keep up, Slowpoke. Bye, I'm leaving. Hey, why do you keep pausing? You're trying to run. You're trying to run, you fucking dickhead.
You call me a Slowpoke, I need to find the running button.
There is no running button. Don't you get it? You can't run.
Hey, get the fuck away from me.
You
look,
get the fuck away from me.
There's a crow.
Yeah, go fuck it.
A raven. The look of anger?
Here, check this out.
Yeah, I saw that earlier. It's a tire.
Hey, look, a tire song.
I believe the locals call it a playground.
I know those markings. This is my old tire swing. Look, here, see?
Hey, it's okay.
What?
It's not okay, you don't get it.
I'm not crazy.
Stars? I painted them onto this tire with my dad when I was 10 years old.
Okay, but you said you didn't have any family in this shithole of a town.
Hell yes, I'm sure this is my tire swing.
Okay,
call
bro,
me crazy. Do it, bitch. See what happens.
I believe you.
What does it mean?
You mentally unstable person. Look, look, we all had a little bit of fog, you know, it's crazy night. We all got a little hit off of the fog.
We're getting through this. Okay?
But you don't gotta act like you're crazy. Oh shit.
This is not my doing. You must help me.
Please help me before it's hey, it's you.
Oh, that's me. Only the Almighty can forgive you, sir. I fucked me over, I can tell you that much.
Listen to me. It's okay, Carlos. I'm gonna help you live. The puppet I am condemned for is a child's plaything.
Nothing more. I swear it. I see the evil in you. My duty is to cleanse our town of your sickness.
Bro, he's got some good-ass eyesight if you can see the evil. I mean, people with glasses can't even fucking read shit 5 feet away sometimes.
Yeah. Pray, Lord, for you to take the soul of this, our sister
Tabitha, who has been led astray by the devil. You know, normally they don't... hey, look. It's Andrew. Normally they don't just fucking lift them off like that, though. I mean, isn't the... You know... The standard to drop them so that their neck breaks.
Yeah.
And sometimes their neck don't even break.
Yeah. And that died.
And they left to suffer. Sure ain't your tire swing now. Bro, this isn't Final Destination. That's not how this works. Alright, lady, time to get dragged off by your feet. Bye. Wasn't there that fucking thing behind us?
Yeah, sure,
I guess. It's just not even coming after us anymore. It's just like, oh, wait, hang on. They're having a moment. So can I use a tire swing or like, nah, like... There's a fucking cat.
How do you give mixing?
Hey, oh. What the fuck is up with its face? We are being followed.
Hey, get the fuck what the fuck? Here. That thing is floating.
Hey, get out of here.
Oh, crap, what the fuck is that?
That's you, bro. Well, Carlos.
What do you want?
It's up to you.
We'll run.
Alright. Watch over. Watch that fucking hole, bro.
Okay.
Watch it. Damn, bro, I really left you behind, though.
I know, right?
Oh, yeah. It's every man for themselves!
Oh god.
It's dragging its feet on the asphalt. Ah. Alright, watch it. Watch it here. Alright, now trip on a twig. Yeah, it's gross! You ever, like, rub any part of your body on asphalt? This shit fucking sucks.
Keep moving,
go! I've scraped many a knee on asphalt. Not great. Shit hurts.
Maybe we should have hit him.
Maybe. I don't understand how she got her fucking legs over any of that.
I don't know.
They're just dangling. They should have blocked her ass. Hey! Oh, shit. We gotta get to Holy Land. Alright, Carlos, yeah. Whatever you do, try to make it to the church. Ah!
Oh. Who the hell are you?
You. If you let me finish, I was getting to that.
Help, help, help. Hey, that thing is almost on you. Right on your ass. Oh shit. What
are you doing? Are you crazy? You trying to get yourself killed? I should have not shot the gun.
Hey. Yeah.
Now everyone knows I have a gun.
Son of a bitch, you wasted a bullet.
I know, I'm sorry.
For Angela.
I want to redo. I want to shoot the gun.
barricade here.
You know, I don't think this place is the most structurally sound place to be hiding in, to be honest, but whatever.
Hey. Yeah.
Oh. Hey. We're gonna let him in?
Why the hell is that old fool still out there?
So, like, that thing could come from anywhere.
Yes. It's proven that it can teleport. You motherfucker, you?
We have to get rid of him. We're in deep shit if that thing hears us. Hey, cool it. I was trying to help. Didn't you see that thing?
What are you talking about? Ain't nothing out here.
That thing out there killed my friend.
Okay. So tell me what happened.
Everything happened so fast. One minute my friend was right with us, then like that, she was gone. Taken.
Gone forever. I sure as hell get that. Stay here. Don't move.
What are you gonna go and do?
Go get hell.
You really think it was smart not to tell me that you had that gun? Figured I could hit that thing, but almost the old guy. I messed up. Don't give yourself to it. We're in a bad way. We do what we have.
Motherfucker was so mad, and he's like, "Oh no, don't worry about it, though." I don't understand. I get it, like it's certain answers you're giving or whatever, right? But like, why the fuck are you flip flopping so hard?
It's me.
Like, man, you fucking idiot! Why you fucking do this? Why didn't you tell me you had a gun? Ah, it's okay though. Like, it's fine. We're all in distress. Like, it's like, what the fuck? Oh, your mic is crackling. Okay, I think you fixed it.
Sure looked like it was happening.
Hey.
Yeah. She was there all right.
I don't know why John looks familiar. I feel like I've seen him in something else. I mean, I'm pretty sure most of these people you've seen in other stuff because they're, like, actors, but, like, yeah, John seems familiar.
Sorry, Professor, I didn't check.
Oh, shit. Ah, shit.
That thing is still out there. Look over there.
Ah, fuck.
Mary! You fucking bitch!
Whoever she is, she's tied up in everything that's happened. What if you're right? What then? If we can stop her, it could prevent any more harm happening to our doubles. Okay. Guard the door in case that thing comes back.
Okay.
I don't like that we're going up. More danger of falling to our deaths.
I mean, we could get down quicker instead of,
you know. Yeah, man, we could just jump
going
down.
Downstairs. Instead of going downstairs, we can't jump up.
Why? Okay, why would okay. You? We're too high. No, get the fuck away from the window. God fucking damn it.
You know, it's only wood.
Ow. What the hell?
What, there's a door?
No, I think that's a window. What the hell's going on?
Oh.
Mary, what the fuck?
It pains me to say these words, but your punishment today will protect us all. Keep our town safe.
Please spare him. I beg you.
This is hard for you, child. But one day you will understand. You will thank me.
Go from this place, man.
Oh, shit.
My fate is not a memory you should carry.
Gone.
Judge Wyman has instructed Abraham. He will be your keeper.
Yeah.
A decision not all agree with.
Gotta at least try to save her.
Oh no, they're really gonna be- oh shit!
Oh god. Yeah. Oh god. That was a quick time event. I just got it.
See, he is no longer of this earth. Only the damned and the devil can resist in this way.
I think that's quite
No, I didn't get shit. Isn't that how he also died like that, right? In the 70s timeline, whatever?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. Huh. He even caught the roof before he fell, but then he slipped.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, yes, the parallels.
Just let him die.
And Taylor hung on her own scarf.
Yeah.
I mean, Angela's is kind of... I mean, she suffocated on smoke, but she drowned in the other one. So I don't know. Not exactly one-to-one,
maybe,
but whatever.
Maybe the suffocation part.
Yeah.
And then not being able to breathe.
What a fucking dickhead.
What are my member benefits?
I'm not dead. He is beaming. Don't bury me just yet, T-shirt.
We are wasting valuable time here. Why did that kid Mary want us to see her?
So he died by getting crushed, right? By the roof. We haven't seen him die yet again. John.
Mm-hmm.
And Andrew died by running back into the building.
Oh, fuck.
When it was on fire. Bro, fucking Uncle Ben is holding her rope, bro.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if you get that joke.
No doubt.
Because back in the day... Or even in Marvel's Avengers for the Square Enix game. So, people really praise when Spider-Man's webs in games go to buildings and are actually attached to buildings, right?
Oh, yeah.
There's a couple games that it just goes straight up into the air, and they're like, Uncle Ben is holding the spider web, so that's why he can do that. So that's how I was like, damn, Uncle Ben's holding the fucking, the noose.
Damn.
I'm gonna say, I guess you're right. I talked over all of that shit.
Yeah, I have no idea what they were saying. I could barely even hear as it is. We are staying in here. No
choice. Alright, we're just staying in here then. Unless Carlos has any objections?
Yeah, I do.
Thing has us boxed in. No one else agrees with you. Staying in here is the majority.
Boy, you're just gonna take off on your own?
We can't be splitting up.
After Hell yeah. Angela?
Sure, whatever. But this doesn't feel right to me.
That's okay, Daniel. You just get some sucky sucky. Oh god, the camera fucking went in real fast. I was like, what?
I know.
I thought it was like a part of like a cutscene or something. That's something was gonna happen. I'm checking the drawer.
I'm checking you.
Yeah, I found a note. Oh. A soul divided. In Hebrews 4:12, we read, "For our word of God is living and powerful and sharper than any two-edged sword." piercing even to the division of soul and spirit. Commonly, we use the words soul and spirit interchangeably. They are those parts of our being that make us up, but cannot be seen. Biblically, they are different. The spirit is our life force. It is a part of us that made is a part of us made pure by Christ's sacrifice. The soul is those things that make you unique, with such as your personality, your thoughts, and attitudes. And then there's something on the back. Spirit and soul may seem the same, but God and Satan can divide the pure spirit from the often imperfect soul self. That duality is key. Huh? Oh, thanks.
Let me let that.
That duality is key to understanding scripture. There is a disconnect between the spirit and soul. We are divided against ourselves. Our spirit is pure. When God looks at us, he sees us blameless. Not our soul. Those things we struggle with in our heart needs reminding of who we are in the spirit. It needs purification. Only isolation and sacrifice can bring us purity. Reverend Carson. I'm gonna fuck that guy.
Yeah.
Fucking witch.
On the wall.
Witch trial. God is forsaking us. Why has God abandoned us?
Look, I found a note.
Is that not the same note I was just reading?
Yeah.
What's on? There's a board here. I gotta dust it off. Little Hope Pastures. So there. Okay, we'll hear. Mira, we. I'm letting you see it now. No seas mamón, wey.
Well, I fucking told you we should.
So, left. So can they not come in here because it's a holy ground, or does it not work like that? Oh, baby! Let's get him
fuck him hard.
No, you didn't have to get out of the fucking... you idiots. All of you.
Yeah.
All you had to do was barricade the damn doors and windows.
Don't shit. Tell me. Don't tell me. Fuck.
Carlos, I might stab you. Or Andrew. Andrew might... Alright, are you Andrew? You're gonna fucking shoot me, you son of a bitch. Oh, somebody's getting beat the fuck up over there, I think.
Fuck. Escape or confront? Fuck it, we're gonna confront.
Yeah, there's two things over there. They're standing there. Menacingly.
Oh, shit.
Carlos is gonna fucking kill one of us off already. There's people fighting.
Yeah, I'm hitting the thing. Daniel. I was beating that fucker up.
Did you win?
I hit him 3 times.
I can't go forward anymore.
I killed you.
I'm lost. Fuck. Go right or go left? Guess we'll go right. There's somebody there. That's Andrew! Yeah, I got up with Andrew. Let's go! Yeah, we're all alive!
Bonus feature unlocked.
And we're all still alive.
I told you. I need a break. We gotta keep moving. Can't stop. No, wait. He needs a break.
Forget. Those things are coming after us. We'll stand watch. We can't hang around. None of us. Maybe tomorrow. Maybe tomorrow we'll be safe. But not right now.
Alright. What's our next move?
We stay together.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Because Fuck Angela.
Well, I mean, Angela's gone now, okay? We have... There's nothing we can do there anymore. unless one of us catches up with her or something, or as a group we catch up with her, because then there'd be, you know, the two players that can, like, you know, the two player dynamic thing that keeps happening. But right now, nah. Would love to though. What time is it for them?
I don't know. It's about to be it over here.
What about the other two? The one that keeps running from us.
Mary and her are connected somehow, I'm sure of it. Maybe the other girl is trying to lead us somewhere.
Where?
I don't know. Maybe to a place we can stop all this.
Mayhaps. Don't shoot anyone, Carlos.
Stopping that kid is our best shot.
Damn it, I just said don't shoot anyone, you said, oh, best shot.
Please, little girl, will you stop messing with us?
I can't believe
we shot a boy. I'm sorry.
Could have been Angela. Stop Mary. Literally whatever we have to.
And after I had just said that like, we can't fucking intervene with other people's demons, I fucking went and tried to intervene with somebody else's demon.
Oh.
What's that?
Shh. No, wait, stop. No?
Shit. Don't do it, bro.
Andrew, come on, buddy. Don't make the same mistake I did, bro. Oh shit.
I'm gonna shoot it.
That one look. Hey! Hey! You're alive!
Ah, fuck, he should've shot it. Fuck.
Now you can't kill it, Carlos. It's already the second time you helped me save her. You can't kill her. Stop. You're gonna make me blush. But thank you. No, how many glasses? Where they at?
For sure. Oh. Where the fuck is the bus driver?
He's gone, bro.
Not quite. They found us. Right now, our priority is getting you safe. Let's go. We've come across more of those things since you left us.
The thing that chased after me was horrendous. Now you're telling me there's more of them? What in God's name are they?
Oh, I almost forgot I had these.
All right, he got your glasses. We'll return them.
There was a time I feared it wouldn't happen.
She doesn't even need them. She found her way back. This is a dog we can't get rid of.
Maybe I'll break the other one, then I won't have to see what's going on down here.
Not sure that's gonna give us the edge we're looking for, but I like the idea.
Do I sense some chemistry?
I know, that's what I'm saying. I was like, God, he put in the moves on her, bro.
I know. Oh.
There's only five of us? Well, I mean, I guess the kid is a sixth, right? But whatever. The kid is not a sixth. She's the sixth one. Oh, shit! Oh, fuck, ow.
I thought it was gonna be a quick tip of it.
Yeah, dude, I was like, oh shit. Oh, fuck. Why? I fucking missed! I finally missed a quick time event.
Did you die?
No, I'm good. I just tripped.
Okay.
I was scratching my neck. I should start scratching with my left hand.
I got you. Come on.
Why would the two who are currently have things chasing them, right, who currently have things chasing them, why would they separate together? And then separate from each other! Damn, the fucking voice crack. Oh!
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh god. Who the fuck do I help?
It's up to you. I might have a quick time event happening, so... I got stabbed in my shoulder!
Oh fuck. I couldn't make it.
I'm about to get stabbed in the face, Carlos. I'm about to get fucking stabbed in the face!
I shot someone.
You fucking...
I hope it was Angela.
You fucking dickhead! Yeah, I'm fine. I did it. I made it. Hey, we're good. You need to stop shooting your fucking gun, dude.
I missed a quick time.
Angela's fine.
Okay, everybody's fine.
I think you fucking shot the other guy. The other guy.
I'll never know. Hold the celebrations. We're still cornered in shithole central.
And the fucking mutants are still out there. We gotta keep moving.
Mutants? They're dead people.
We got two more bullets.
The spear guy is stuck. He's stuck.
I know.
Oh, it's probably gonna show that you shot somebody. Right?
Maybe.
That might be it. Or not, yeah, okay, it just fucking wanted to waste our time. What the fuck? What the hell? Yeah, so you gotta be fighting your own demons. So you need to stop fucking shooting.
One bullet, and that was to protect the girl.
Yeah, I shot.
Time event.
And you shot. Look at the singers! Singers!
You shot at nothing.
I did shoot at nothing. I was trying to protect the group, okay? I was trying to protect more than one person. You were just trying to protect one person.
Look, man. I don't know what to tell you. What the fuck?
Oh, those aren't cigars. Those are fucking... He did a magic trick. Thanks. Those are poker chips. No, I have no... Are you gonna give us another clue? Something wicked this way comes. Oh, no. He did not want to give us another hint. Alright. Or the
you shot, bro.
All right. Tune in next time where this final encounter, maybe, I don't know. Check out the link tree down below. You like us, you like what we do, subscribe, do all the YouTube shit. Okay, bye.